Welcome back, guys. A Plague's Tale, Innocence, a game about family. I've always wanted to play this game. Its creepy vibe has got me super interested. I heard great reviews on this game, so I wanted to start a new series on the channel, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. So without further ado, let me turn the volume up, and let's just play the game unedited, and you guys can walk through the game with me. So I'm going to turn the audio back on, and we'll just go ahead and start playing it. Allow us to be immersed in the game. Part 1. The Daerun Legacy. Wee-oo, wee-oo. Chosen one. Yeah, if you guys like it, drop a like. If it gets good reviews by you guys, I'll do a part 2. Am I supposed to click a button? Instructions unclear. Bot cat. I will press A. A did nothing. Alright, so I'll just relax here. Hey, first guy to say ahoy, I'll pin your comment. The game is starting. Shh, shh, the movie's starting.
You are dawdling, Amicia. How will you be able to follow the lords and hunt?
Is that your only ambition for me? To follow? I will beat them, and I will watch them eat my dust as I forge ahead. But for that, I shall need a good horse.
You've been going on about this walk for ages. Why here?
The tree.
Which tree?
The apple tree, father. I want to take the knight's challenge once more.
The knight's challenge? But you're not 10 years old anymore, you know.
Oh, please, father. I've trained hard for this.
All right. Let's go.
I will follow you, father.
Look at Leon. The Guyan beast is in a hurry to fight it out.
Your beast thinks with its stomach, as usual.
Well, there's something you both have in common.
That's harsh.
Go on, boy. You'll find the prey. I believe in you.
Don't get your hopes up. Let's keep going. Look. Mother's ribbon is still here. This is where I courted her, you know.
Yes, father, I know. If only she could come with us.
We all have obligations, Amicia. You know, in a family. Hey, I'm trying to tell her something.
Such authority, Knight Daerun.
Go! Bring something back for once. Right. As I was saying, we all have obligations. I have to manage these lands. Your mother has to take care of your brother, and you...
And I hardly ever see you. I see mother even less.
Listen. We are here for you now. So, follow me, daughter.
Hey, wait!
I hope you have your sling.
Of course.
Come on, then. Do you dare to enter the Trials Gate?
Wait. Amicia Daerun fears nothing.
This apple tree was planted when you were born. It will prove your worth.
Sir Knight, what are the terms of the test?
The sacred apples of the sacred apple tree have been corrupted by a great evil. If you destroy 6 of these rotten apples by the time I count to 10, I will make you a knight.
I accept your challenge.
I can see some stones near the trunk over there. Go and get them and tell me when you're ready.
Yes, Papa.
Ready? I'll show you I'm not a child anymore.
All right, come back. Stand behind this trunk. You'll shoot from here.
It shall be done.
So, here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Come on, Amicia. Six, seven, eight.
And this is how Amicia becomes a true knight.
Nine and ten. Well, well, I must say I'm impressed. But your sling is frightfully noisy.
It was a present from you.
Oh, yes. I quite forgot. Goodness, what's up with him?
He must have smelled the rabbit. Come on, quickly.
You go ahead. I'll catch up with you. You're much faster than I.
Leo! Wait for me! Leo! A hunting dog is not supposed to lose its hunter. Leo! Where did he go? There you are. What did you smell? Oh gosh, a wild boar. What a good dog.
Amicia, did he find something?
Shh, come and see. A wild boar.
Some game. This will do nicely for a little feast.
I could use my sling.
That might work, but you'll need to get closer. This grass will keep you hidden if you stay low.
It's drinking. Time to leave. Oh no, it saw me.
Oh, snap.
Sneak up. You have to hit the head.
Okay, so interesting game so far. I'm liking the graphics.
I'm doing my best. I want that feast.
I know. You can do it, my darling.
There you are.
Use the high grass. Stay low. Nice shot. Does hunger always make you this accurate? But the feast isn't on your plate quite yet.
No. Julio, don't lose the scent. I promise you, tonight we shall dine like kings.
I have no doubt we will.
Don't give up, Leo.
Okay, so it looks like our first mission is to hunt down this wild boar. Yeah, these graphics are really nice.
It's bleeding.
This game actually won an award for its story.
He stopped barking. He must have found it.
Ominous music plays.
These riches were almost new. Someone's not going to be happy.
Oh, this got dark fast.
What did that? Leo, come here! It's the boar. But
what?
How?
Oh,
Leo couldn't have done that.
My God.
Leo, come here! Leo!
What devilry is this? We must go immediately.
Whoa, way to intro a game. Dog's dead.
I shall organize a hunt. Go and find your mother. Tell her I must speak with her. She's probably...
looking after Hugo. Yes, of course.
Amicia. He was a good dog. Where are the rivets for reinforcing the door?
Find Beatrice in Hugo's quarters.
Did you hear about the English troops arriving? Those new rivets will have to wait. By the way, any news about the town?
Hey, a horse. I'll pet you.
Oh, Lady Amicia, you're back.
Theo, there's an emergency. Get the others and go and see my father as soon as you can, all right?
All right. By the way, I've set up some targets for your sling behind the stables.
Oh. There you are. I've been looking everywhere for you.
A terracotta whistle. Nice. Well, I don't think this is where they're hiding at. Oh, okay. Let's try these out. Well, I should probably pick up... you know what? Let's blow up some pots.
More quickly. I would have killed whatever did this to you.
Oh, Lady Amicia, did you have a good walk?
Later, Flor. Tell the others that the forest is out of bounds until further notice.
Oh, yes, I'll tell them.
Hmm. Well, I assume I'm getting closer to the mission objective.
Keep us from evil. May you forever grant us health and keep plague from our door.
Take care of Leon, please. He deserves his place at your side, even if he was a bit naughty sometimes. Goodbye, my darling dog. I hope Mother's not too busy.
This sunshine won't last long. The rain has already ruined the harvest. People are dying of hunger.
Ah, Gabrielle, is Mother upstairs?
Yes, she spent the night there. The little one had another one of his attacks.
She won't be in a good mood.
Yes, Lady Beatrice, leave it to me.
Louise, have you been to see Mother?
Indeed, do you want to see her?
It's important. Father's orders.
Oh, in that case, I have to finish your room. By the way, I've left a little something for you on your bed. Come and see if you like.
Ah, thank you. The placemat that Mother made for me when I was a little girl. I've been looking for all Lyon. What am I going to do here without you?
Very interesting. What's going on? Alright, so I guess I'm up to finding my mother. Oh, you know, it's probably in this door. And cue cutscene.
Mother? You know you're not supposed to be here.
I know, but something attacked Lyon in the forest.
My dear, I really wish I had the time to listen to your adventures, but...
But it's true. Lyon was lying there on the ground, and then he was...
Shh. You are to stay here with your brother.
What? Why? What's
Close
happening?
The door behind me and do not open the shutters, whatever happens.
But Hugo...
He is not contagious. I realize you hardly know him, but he will be all right.
Wait, what?
Trust
contagious?
Me.
Yes, Mother.
Ooh, that transition. Find Hugo.
How long has he been here? 4 years? Five? It's locked. Where is he? Hugo?
Where is Hugo? Surprise!
It's me. Your sister? Amicia?
Hello.
We haven't seen each other much. Mummy will be back soon.
Move! Come on!
Wait, I don't even know my own brother.
Did he talk? No, Lord Nicholas. He killed two of our men. Where is he? I won't ask again. Where is your son? In good hands. Search the house.
Is that mummy?
Hugo, come here.
What's happening?
Shh. I know you're here, kid. I don't have time to play games. Where have they hidden it?
Stay down.
Hugo, it's me. Gabriel, come here quickly.
Hey, you! What the hell are you doing?
Let's go.
The kid, huh?
Leave him alone!
Shut your mouth. He belongs to the Inquisition.
He's just a child.
You've lost a child. Shut up with a child.
Leave
him alone.
Oh, no.
Leo. I can't go anywhere.
There you go. That'll teach you.
No. I'm begging you. Hugo's not here.
And you?
Come on.
Make this very clear. Tell me, where is Hugo the Rune?
Amicia, what's going on?
Mother, I
you making me run like that?
You're going.
My children. What is happening? We'll be all right, do you hear me? Come on. Hugo, take your sister's hand. I'll go first, and you just have to follow me, all right? We have to cross the gardens. Amicia, hold your brother's hand and follow me in silence, all right? Yes. Yes.
Guards, watch the exits.
No. They are everywhere. Trust me. Through the grass, they won't be able to see us. Wait!
Mommy!
Shh!
Hey, I've got another one!
Who is he?
The gardener. Knows the family well. Says he watched the kids grow up.
Yes, the little one loves flowers. I used to take him some.
Flowers? You can do better than
it
that.
Worked.
Take him.
Shh.
He tells him everything he knows.
All my life. They're like family. He'll get nothing out of me. Go to hell.
Oh, yeah? You first. Listen, have a little think, and I'll come back later. You! Don't die without talking to me first.
Bastards. Cowards.
Yeet.
Careful getting down. Yes.
Avoided all this.
But Robert the Rune doesn't like the Inquisition.
How long can it take?
Hold my hand, brother.
They'll see us. We have to get further away. If I can hit the helmets in the grates over there, your sling will give us away. I can throw it instead. Right, let's go.
My head.
Breathe, Hugo, like I showed you.
What's wrong with him?
His illness has awoken. We need to go faster.
So, the boy?
He's hiding. But Lord Nicholas is tracking him down.
I need to calm down.
Just right hand. The guard has never had a better captain.
Good. At least he got
him. Now let's go.
I'm going to see. Come back alive. We need you here.
We can't go.
Mother. Maybe by throwing one of these pots.
Really?
The noise will attract him. We'll slip past behind his back.
All right.
Listen, I know what you poor people are like. Always got a sneaky coin hidden somewhere. What was that noise?
Oh, snap! And at that moment, he knew he messed up. Well, there was the first death. Okay, so you press D-pad down, you can make him stay still. Right bumper. So let's,
Listen, I know what you poor people are like. Always got a sneaky coin hidden somewhere.
Hold aim.
I should have been an executioner. Always plenty of work and you're in the war. What's all the noise?
It's okay, Hugo. I'm coming. Come on. Oh, no, no, no. Stay calm. Hold my hand tight. Oh, it's locked from the other side. Mother, the hole in the wall. Yes, Hugo. I'm sorry. I know you're scared, but if you get through there, you can open the door for us. You're the only one. Prove it to me every day. Amicia is going to let go of your hand. Then you can quickly go through, all right?
All right. Be strong.
You mess us up, Hugo. We will know.
Well done. There are people. Hold my hand. Come on. Wait.
Screaming for mercy won't make you run faster, my lad.
This kid is gonna get us killed.
Hugo need time to get through. I need to call them now. Come on, come quickly. Well done. This way.
It is the creepiest kid walk I've seen.
The garden gate. We should be able to get out of here.
There's one guard left.
I used to practice firing at it.
But he will come this way.
Yes, but we can wait until he goes away again.
All right, leave this to me.
That noise. I think it came from over there.
You don't say. Cutscene.
My darling, go and hide quickly now.
And at that moment, she messed up. She should have just walked to the other side.
You go. Follow me. Now.
Oh my god. Oh my god, something's coming out of the ground. Wow. The strangers. Pretty cool. I feel like I'm watching a Game of Thrones episode or reading a book. Yeah, I'm trying something different this series. I'm just going to let you guys enjoy the game. I'm not going to chit-chat too much. Maybe some random remarks here and there, but other than that, just enjoy the gameplay. And if you're this far already, drop a like. Tell me which scene is the weirdest you've seen so far, the craziest.
The village must be further on. Someone there should be able to help us find Laurentius. Hugo?
Mommy won't be happy when she finds out I fell in the water.
Well, let's not mention it when we see her, alright? Come on, first we have to get dry.
Find help. Okay, that seems pretty simple.
Misha, why did they want to capture us?
I don't know. I don't want to think about it right now.
We'll ask Laurentius to take us to see Mommy and Daddy.
Yes, of course. Where is everyone?
Oh, apples.
Hugo, not now.
But...
Don't touch them. They're all rotten.
But I'm hungry.
How can you think of food right now? Smoke. There must be a lot of people.
Excuse me. Please wait. Madam?
Oh, what's the matter with them? Snap.
They look scared.
I don't like the look of that. Oh.
I don't believe it.
They're hiding.
Anyone there?
There's nothing for you here. Clear off.
What has got into you all?
I don't like this place.
Oh, that's a dead chicken. They're angry because you haven't been brushing your teeth.
We have to hide, Amicia.
Here, get inside, quickly.
All's quiet.
He's going to see us.
Don't move.
Have to wait until they show themselves. Then we'll get him. What's that racket about?
Oh, that's awkward. And I died. Second death.
Should never have come here. Why are they doing this?
brought evil with us. We have to find a way out of here. Let's push it.
All right.
Good. We can climb onto it now. Come on, climb up.
Yes.
I don't understand what I'm looking for.
The chain doesn't look very strong.
But it will make some noise, right?
Do you have a better idea? Let's push this.
Yes.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Right.
Out.
So we can leave now, right?
If they don't find us again.
But you have your sling. You can protect us.
It's not that easy, Hugo.
Oh.
I don't understand. Which way am I supposed to go?
There you are.
I found this, so you can climb up.
Well done. I'll get it to fall. Watch out. My fault. You were right.
We need to go home.
We can't. Not without Laurentius.
Amicia, hide!
Well, where the hell are they? We've surrounded the area.
They were here a few minutes ago.
The two of you surrounded the whole area? Get out of here! Call the others and get those alleys blocked. If I catch those brats, I send them back to hell, piece by piece.
Conrad lost his mind when his kid died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? Meanwhile, the plague spreads through the village.
You think it's normal to have a girl and a kid running around here with the things that...
What the...
Get bamboozled.
Now you're safe. They'll never come looking for you here. You're soaking. There are clothes you can change into upstairs, in a chest in the bedroom.
Are you sure? Thank you. That's better. What about you?
We have to go and find Mommy Amicia.
Not yet. She told us to find Laurentius.
That's silly! We're going to get caught!
Hugo! We're going to do what she told us and that's it! Hugo, wait!
They fit you. Good. They belonged to my grandchildren. Oh. My name is Claire.
I'm Amicia. And this is Hugo. Say thank you, Hugo.
Thank you.
Clovis, what is happening here?
The plague. So many people dead. And those still alive. But where are your parents?
At home. They're waiting for us.
We're looking for a doctor. Laurentius.
A doctor? Perhaps... A man did come and help at the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but...
What?
They haven't been seen recently. No one goes near the church anymore.
It's all we have. We must go and see.
You'll die there. But no one listens to old Clary anymore, so... Anyway, I see you have a sling. You're going to need it. But it'll be no use to you in that state. Go to the backyard. You'll find some new strips of leather there. And feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
Feel free to use the tools by the workshop.
Right, got the tools. I just need the leather. Leather. Right, let's get to work. Come on, keep calm and concentrate.
Hold A to repair your sling. Hold A to upgrade. Which is what?
That's much better. With the right materials, I could improve it even more.
Oh, pretty cool. Reduce the time it takes to get out and load her sling. Interesting. I And those are the materials on the side that I have and don't have. Codex. Okay, that means nothing.
Right. I must go and thank Clovey.
You can open up the craft menu at any time by pressing that button. But you need a workshop to upgrade your materials. Okay, so I can see what I have and not have and make a route to in a table or something. I wonder, does she have anything else back here I can take to upgrade my stuff? I guess it's worth a gander. You never know. An old lady will have all kinds of stuff. Let's go back to the old lady now that my sling is upgraded.
So?
It's a lot better. Thank you, Clovey. Thanks for everything.
So that's where you lost them. Yes.
Shh.
They won't survive long around here, if you ask me.
What on earth are you doing? Put that mallet down. Are you stupid or what?
I am not stupid.
Don't shout,
children. That's enough noise.
I want to see Mummy.
Shut up. You're going to get us killed.
Mummy will protect us.
That's enough.
I want to see Mummy.
Mummy is dead, Hugo. You'll never see her again. Or Daddy.
Amicia.
You're lying.
They were killed at the house. Both of them. So shut up.
You're lying. Lying. I hate you.
Please stop.
Hugo, no. Hugo, wait. Don't go out. You're mad. Hugo, come back.
Darn little brothers. Oh my god.
Hugo! I'm coming! Please say he's alive! Please say he's alive! Hugo!
Let go of me!
Stop squirming! We're just waiting for your sister!
Amicia! Amicia!
You're not gonna put me in the... I'm gonna start with you!
Oh, snap.
Don't make me.
Just a bit rusty.
Crap. I felt that. That was my third death. Immediate regret.
You think you can defeat me? I fought in two wars, you know.
Fourth death. Alright, so Bob and Weave to the right, not the left. He swings on his right arm. Well, the weapon is on his right, so...
You're a slippery one. One hit's all it takes.
show you what it's like to lose someone you love. Huh? Ah, you're a slippery one. One hit's all it takes. Just... There's no escape. Ah, I'm not scared of dying, you know. You took away from me the only thing I had.
You're a murderer. Burn her at the stake.
I miss you.
You saved me.
You killed him.
Now, Hugo, pick up his weapon and let's go. So that's where we're going to end it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed that. We're going to stop it on Chapter 3, Retribution. Make sure you guys hit that like button and subscribe. And I hope to hear more if you guys are interested in this game. So definitely tell me in the comments. And I'll do a part 2 to this. And we'll just keep going until the end. Well, thank you guys. I'll see you on the next video.